It's never easy out there. It's split-second calls. We get the opportunity to watch replays. He does not. Oh, look at that ball.
Doggard once again racing. Lays it for Williams. Goal! Sebastian Doggard to J.J. Williams. Rowdy's lead.
He breaks the defense. Shane Wheat gets caught. What about the touch by Doggard to take Wheat out of the play? And then he squares it back right into J.J. Williams' pass. White wine or red wine? Which one?